Hello everyone, you're Kaiokimon Chi-Chi here, and I'm back with a long, long-awaited Xenoverse 2 V. I know it's been a while since I've done any of these, but I haven't really had the day of the week to put it on. But I figured my Tekken series isn't doing very well right now, so I figured I'd move Xenoverse up to Thursdays instead of doing Tekken. I mean, we gotta finish the story after all, so might as well not leave this game hanging. So let's get back on into where we were, shall we? 8780. Oh, the graphics took a jump.
Gohan, you're still alive?
We'll fix
that.
Oh,
Gohan!
Kill him. Full power.
Oh, please, I'll take you both on. Don't you dare hurt my son! Oh wow, things just took a dark turn really quickly.
Go on.
Oh no! Don't tell me. They killed Gohan! How dare they! If I were there, I'd kill them myself. How he got his Super Saiyan powers. Oh, speaking of Trunks, I guess he's taking this really hard. I guess I can't blame him.
It's you, huh?
Excuse you, I have a name!
This scroll? Right here? It holds the history where I came from.
I've noticed.
In it, everyone was wiped out by 17 and 18. Even Gohan, who was the last to go.
And you want them to save him? What were you doing?
My machine, and I, and everyone else in the world, would be.
I can't say that I approve of building a machine that can fiddle around with history.
And nobody approves of it. Even Rosé doesn't approve of that.
Oh well, no sense in crying over spilled milk, I always say.
That's such an old saying. Wait, what's going on?
Not this history, too. We need to act fast.
You mean I need to act fast? So let me go take care of business.
You understand, right?
At least I hope he does.
I do.
Then yeah, don't mess this up, Trunks.
Luck.
Don't worry, I got this. And off I go. Well, hello there again, Gohan. Wait, why is his arm limp? Oh, hello, 16. Don't worry, dear. I'm here to help you. Fighting for hope, future warrior, Gohan. Let's do this together, son. Okay, that was off to a bad start.
17, I will destroy the sun.
No, you won't!
Damn it. Even stronger than that.
You leave my son alone! Ow!
You have to get out of here. Hurry!
I will destroy.
It's okay, Gohan! I'm stronger than you think!
16?
No kidding, Trunks! We're trying to get him out of this timeline! Except like two of them. Come here, 16. You leave my son alone.
I had no idea there were any decent fighters left.
Well, I mean, I'm a little out of shape, but I am still a fighter.
I could feel strength like yours from anywhere on the planet.
I mean, I'm not that strong, but I mean, if you say so. That was way too easy. But now, oh great. Hi, Mira. Come to get your butt whooped too? Let's go!
You're
animate me. I am his mother, after all! Wait, what is Trunks doing? Trunks? You're not supposed to be here! Ugh, useless! You're not supposed to be in this timeline, Trunks! What did we tell you?
What did you do with that? I thought you... But that can't be.
Wait a minute. Way to mess things up, Trunks!
What are you doing?
Exactly! Listen to the woman!
But... I just can't even go on with
this. You're not abandoning him! His mother is here! What, am I not good enough or what? You didn't like that, did you? See? Ugh. Fine.
Why can't I beat you?
Because you're pathetic, that's why.
I am far stronger. I must be.
I won't let you kill Gohan!
Trunks, get out of here before you mess everything else up!
Trunks. You came from the future, didn't you?
So Gohan's smart.
So Bulma was able to finish her time machine. I'm really proud of you, Trunks.
Thanks.
Right. It's not the time for this.
Exactly.
17 and 18 are attacking the city.
You're right. And this time, Gohan. Gohan, I'll go with you.
No, you won't!
This time. This time.
You've already messed us up enough, Trunks.
What are you saying? You know you're not allowed to do that, Trunks.
Exactly!
If you help out Gohan here, you'll change the course of history.
Exactly! Don't mess this up!
But I...
Trunks?
Stop being a fanboy!
Please, you have to stop, Trunks!
I'm trying!
Trunks, is there something you want to tell me? You're here, all grown up, then the future is safe, isn't it?
Well, relatively.
And so, this fight...
There's still a lot of crap that's been going down, but still.
For me.
No! You can't! Go on!
Trunks, it looks like you've made a good friend.
Well, we're not exactly friends, but, well, you know.
You can't abandon a good friend, can you? It was really good to see you, Trunks.
Trunks, don't you dare! You can't! Let it go! Jeez! Teenagers, I swear!
You did well today.
Well, at least one of us had to.
That was a heavier bit of history for him than I'd realized. I was careless.
It's not like it was your fault.
But... I didn't think he'd just take off like that. If he'd actually gone...
Well, we're talking about Trunks here. He's always making rash decisions.
It would be one more mess to clean up. And that'd be even more difficult. I'm glad you were...
I'm already cleaning up enough messes as it is because of him. Yeah, sure, no problem.
Trunks could really use a break after this one. I'll keep an eye on the scrolls for a little while.
Trunks just needs to take a break... In general.
Two for a while. Sorry about that.
Wasn't I kind of doing that already? Okay, I'm here. What's going on now?
Well, it seems there's still a bit of a problem left over from that last change.
Oh, really? Why am I not surprised?
It would seem that Android 16 wasn't entirely defeated.
Well, I mean, he is an android. Can we really kill him off?
He's not supposed to be in that timeline at all. Someone activated him and then revived him.
Gee, I wonder who that was.
It must be Toa. I'm sure 16 is going to be even stronger than before. Can you handle this for us?
Oh, don't worry. I got this.
Thanks. You're a huge help.
That's what I do. Oh great, Trunks is here too?
Made it back.
Wait, this is directly from Xenoverse 1!
No matter what, I have to bring peace here.
Well, okay, except for that! In Xenoverse 1, it was Cell and not Android 16. So we get to beat him again! We'll do! Let's go! I beat you up once, I'll beat you down again! Or not. Stick to the face! Yeah, take it! It feels so- Ow! I'll give you that save, Trunks. Oh, great, okay! I spoke too soon! Cell is here now, too! Great! Bug monster and android! Today is just not my day- Ow! How dare you! Everybody knows your name. How are you not dead? Okay, now you are. Okay, so you need to just shut up. You talk too much. No, your ally is dead. And now you gotta face me. No, I was here first, mind you. Oh wait, was I? No, never mind. Trunks was here first. I stand corrected.
I had already planned on eliminating every last human from this planet.
Ugh, you sound like Rosé right now. Cause he tried that too and failed. What makes you think you're gonna do any better? Finally, I shut up the bug.
Over.
Yeah, for now.
Everyone. I have to thank you, too.
Yeah, no, I'm out. Sorry, Trunks. Another time. Bye! And I'm back. What'd I miss?
Ah, you're back.
Good work.
Nice of you to notice, Mr. Captain Obvious. Well, hello, Trunks.
Trunks.
I'm sorry I
You better be!
Just don't do it again. I understand how you must feel, but I can't allow you to do things like that. It's dangerous.
Exactly!
And I owe you an apology, too.
Yeah, yes you do!
Thank you for all you did.
I guess I can forgive you this time, dear. Alright, so now that that- Wait a minute! Why are we back here? I feel like this is deja vu.
You're still alive?
We'll fix that soon enough. Kill him. Full power.
Why are we going through this again? I don't get it.
I will never die. Even if my body breaks, another will rise in my place.
That's my son being brave and stuff.
To dismantle.
I'm proud of him.
Heartless androids.
Man, Trunks is taking it harder than he should be. He's such a fanboy! I mean, at least he's not doing anything rash.
Are you sure? It looks like history has been slightly altered.
But not to the point where it's going to, you know, affect anything.
But still, maybe I should leave it.
I mean, it's not really gonna hurt anything.
You don't think a little change like that would do any harm, do you? Let's just let that one slip by.
I mean, it's not really gonna do anything. Okay, you have a favor. A new rift in time. Oh, rifts? it. You don't have to explain it to me. Okay. I feel like I'm probably going to do these off screen because I doubt you guys want to see me go through it. I mean, if you do, let me know. But, I feel like this is a good place to end it anyway. So, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Be sure to hit that notification bell so you know when my videos go up. But until next time, everybody, stay in school and study hard!
We'll be right back.